There's also a cover that's used to cover the sample during analysis, both so that it is not exposed to overhead lights, which cause fluorescence effects in the spectrum, and also to protect your eyes from the laser that shoots the sample. We also have safety glasses that look awesome, but they're designed to filter out the wavelength of our laser, which is a green laser, for safety. And you should wear those while you're actually analyzing the sample.